1:13. They could have been talking about the glory of God. I'm talking about singing in the midst of your troubles. And he came out and said, from the rising of the sun until the going down of the same, the Lord's name is worthy to be praised. And maybe they were considering how God never failed. And then maybe he sang from one Psalm 116 where it said, I love the Lord. Because he heard my voice and he heard my supplication. I don't know what the exact song was, but maybe it was Psalm 117 when he considered to just praise the Lord because he is merciful and he is kind and he is greater toward us and his truth endureth forever. Praise ye the Lord. I don't know which song he sung, but it's good to have a song in your heart. It's hard and it's difficult to sing, I have hope when trouble come my way, if there's no hope in your heart. It's hard and difficult to sing, my faith looks up to thee, if the flickering flame of faith has been put out. But when the word of God dwells in you, when you've got the word of God full, you're able to sing because you have an ever-flowing fountain of peace. You have an ever-flowing fountain of hope. You can stand there and say, our hope is built on nothing less than Jesus' blood and his righteousness. I dare not trust the sweetest frame, but wholly lean on Jesus' name, on Christ, the solid rock I stand. Maybe when the word of God dwells in you, you can stand up and say, the joy to keep I have, a God to glorify, and ever dying soul to save and to fill it for the sky. Then when trouble comes your way, you can stand there and say, I'm determined to walk with Jesus through hard trials and tribulation, through persecutions and distress. I'm determined to walk with Jesus because some 2,000 years ago, out on a hill called Calvary, on his way he saw him, but that Friday they crucified him. And he hung there with nails in his hand. But you know the nails didn't hold him there. It was love for you and I that held him on that cross. He put his head in the locks of his shoulders and he died. Didn't he die? But thank God 3 days later, I said early Sunday morning.
Too late, 5 minutes, maybe too late. Can't gamble with your life. Is there one?